Good morning, class 5th. Welcome to your maths period. Today we will do page number 24, mental maths in your maths book. Okay? This is your maths book. Take out your book. Everyone, take out page number 24 and mental maths. I'll explain you all the questions one by one. You have to take out your book and pencil along with you. And you will do along with me. Okay? You will not wait for the video to end and then do. You will do with me. Question number one. The standard form of the number. You have to write the standard form of it. What is the number? ₹80,00,000 + ₹40,000 + ₹200 + ₹10 + ₹3 = how much? This is the question. So, मैंने आपको पहले भी बताया है, जब भी हमें compact form लिखनी होती है, we have to count the zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4. There are 4 zeros. 1, 2, 2 zeros. 1, 0 and no zero. So, there is 6. 6 के बाद 5 आना चाहिए था, 5 नहीं है बीच में, तो 5 वाली जगह पे हम लगा देंगे 0. Then 6, 5, 4, 3. 3 is not there, तो 3 की जगह पे भी हम लगा देंगे 0. And 3, 2, 1, 0. Now we'll take the first digit of all the numbers. 8, then 0, 4, 0, 2, 1, 3. So the answer is 8, 0, 4, 0, 2, 1, 3. Put commas. Come to B part. Note it down, everyone. Solve it yourself and note it down in your book with the pencil. Don't use pen in your book. Write it down with the pencil if you have understood. Try it. Now, see question number 2. What is the place value of the colored digit? You have to find the place value of colored digit. 6, 8, 9, 10, 4, 3, 4. Which is the colored digit? The colored digit is 8. You have to find its place value. I'll write the place value of all the digits here. This is ones, then tenth, then hundredth, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh and crores. What is the place value of 8? What is the place value of colored digit in this number? The place value is 10 lakh. So the answer is 10 lakh. Write it down in your notebook. Write it down, everyone. Very good. You have to write it here with the pencil. All right. Is it done? Come to next question. Question number 3. Divide the place value of 5 in 625710 by the successor of 999. आपको इसकी place value निकालनी है, 5 की place value इस number में, और जो भी place value आएगी, उसको 999 के successor से divide करना है. So first of all, divide the place value of 5. इसमें 5 की place value निकालेंगे. What is the place value of 5 in this number? See. Ones, tenth, hundred, thousand. So the place value of 5 is 5,000. 5 is a thousand place. We write it 5,000. ठीक है. और हमें इसे किससे divide करना है? Successor of 999. What is the successor of 999? Means successor means what comes after 999? 999 के बाद क्या आता है? 1,000. We have to divide 5,000. By 1,000. Cancel all the zeros. The answer is 5. You will write this answer here with a pencil. Write it down. Very good. Come to next question. Now I'll explain. You all have to listen to me and you all will do it yourself. Right now. Don't wait for next hour or I'll do it later. Don't postpone your work. You'll do it along with me. Alright. क्वेश्चन इज राइट द प्रेडेसर ऑफ दिस नंबर. यू हैव टू राइट द प्रेडेसर ऑफ दिस नंबर. एवरी वन टेक आउट द प्रेडेसर ऑफ दिस नंबर. हाउ विल यू टेक इट आउट? यू हैव टू सब्ट्रैक्ट वन फ्रॉम दिस नंबर. सब्ट्रैक्ट वन फ्रॉम दिस नंबर, यू विल गेट द प्रेडेसर ऑफ दिस नंबर. वेरी गुड, डू इट. डू इट एवरी वन. सब्ट्रैक्ट वन फ्रॉम दिस नंबर, यू विल गेट 7182644999. यू विल गेट दिस आंसर. Very good. Come to the next question. How many 5,000 are there in 1 lakh? See, whenever a question like this comes, ki 1 lakh mein kitne 5,000 hote hai, to aapko kya karna hai? 1 lakh ko divide karna hai 5,000 se. Bade number ko chote number se divide karna hai. To wo bol rahe hai, 1 lakh mein kitne 5,000 hote hai? This is part 5. To 1 lakh mein kitne 5,000 honge? 1 lakh divided by 5,000. हाउ डू वी डिवाइड इट? कट ऑल द जीरोज. जितने जीरोज लास्ट में है सिमिलर, कट देम. कट कट कट. वट इज लेफ्ट? 5 and 100 डिवाइडेड. 5 2s are 10. 0. 5 0s are 0. सो द आंसर इज 20. देर आर 25,000 इन 1 lakh. राइट डाउन 20 with a pencil in your book. Write it down. Next question. Multiply 2 lakh by 50. What you have to do? See. पहले जो जो वो बोल रहे साथ साथ करते हैं. Multiply 2 lakh by 50. Question number 6. You have to multiply 2 lakh. How many zeros are there in lakh? There are 5 zeros in lakh. You have to multiply it with 50. जब भी zero वाले question आते हैं, children जिनके last में zero होते हैं, उन्हें multiply करना बहुत आसान है. कैसे? आप number number को multiply कर दीजिए. 2 into 5 is 10. Then write the remaining zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Put commas. All right, 1 crore. Read the product aloud. I have read it. 1 crore. What number is it in the Indian system of numeration? Indian system ke sabse kitne number hai ye? 1 crore. You can see ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakh, 10 lakh, and crore. So this is 1 crore. Come to next part. Note it down in your book with a pencil. Very good. Come to next part. Part number 7. It says 7,000 lakh is equals to how many crores? So, what is 7,000 lakh? 7,000 lakh means 5 more zeros. Mein kitne crore aayenge? So I'll divide it with 1 crore. How many crore are there in, how many zeros are there in 1 crore? 7 zeros. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Cut it. 1 0, 2 0, 3 0, 4, 5, 6, 7. The answer is 70. Whenever a question comes of how many, you have to divide the bigger number with a smaller number. Okay. And whenever there are zeros at the end, you can cut the zeros. Like this. Come to next part. Divide the place value of 2 by the place value of 1. First of all, do it yourself. This is a number 76215. This is the number. Take out place value of 2. What is the place value of 2? 1 stands 100. 200. Write down 200 and divide 200 by place value of 1. What is the place value of 1? 10. 1 0 10. Now divide 200 from 10. What is the answer? Write it down. Okay. Come to the next question. 9th. 1/5 of a million. What is 1 million? Do you know? What is 1 million? Humne kara tha na international system mein. Like this. 1s, 10s, 100, 1000. 10,000, 100,000, million. सो बेसिकली हाउ मेनी जीरोज आर देयर इन मिलियन? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. देयर आर 6 जीरोज इन मिलियन. 1/5 ऑफ मिलियन. 1/5 मींस 1/5 मतलब होता है डिवाइडेड बाय 5. 1/4 मतलब डिवाइडेड बाय 4. 1/3 मतलब डिवाइडेड बाय 3. सो 1/5 ऑफ मिलियन, डिवाइड दिस नंबर बाय 5. 5 2 ज़ 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Because there are all the zeros remaining. 2 lakh. The answer is 2 lakh. How many lakh? 2 lakh. Write down 2 here. Very good. Come to the next part. I hope everyone is doing with me. Don't postpone your work. Do along with me. Last part. Which is greater? इन दोनों में से कौन सा बड़ा है? The first one is L. XXIX or XC. What is the method that I've taught you? Write down. This is 50, 10, 10, 10, 1 and 10. Alright. Then this is 10 and this is 100. Now see. बड़े से छोटा, छोटा, छोटा. ये छोटे के बाद बड़ा. जहां पे छोटे के बाद बड़ा आ जाए उसकी जगह पे हम सब्ट्रैक्टेड वैल्यू लिख देते हैं. एडेड 50, 60, 70, 80. दिस इज 89. एंड दिस इज, ये छोटे के बाद बड़ा है तो इसकी सब्ट्रैक्टेड वैल्यू लिखेंगे 90. सो विच वन इज ग्रेटर? एक्सी इज ग्रेटर. एक्सी इज ग्रेटर देन LXXIX. ऑल राइट, डू इट, सॉल्व इट योर सेल्फ. डू इट वंस अगेन. सॉल्व इट योर सेल्फ इन योर नोटबुक और अ रफ पेपर एंड देन Write your answer in the book with a pencil. I hope you have completed this exercise with me. Very good. Now you will revise it once again. Try to do it once again on your own. And today in the homework, children, you will write table and table of 12, 13, 14 and 15. Which tables are you going to write? Table of, this is your homework. 12, 13, 14 and 15. Okay, and I'll give you one worksheet also for the number names. That also you have to do. Okay, as tomorrow is a holiday for Sunday, so you have enough time to complete your work. Do this work and send it to me. If you have any doubt, you can ask me. And complete your homework of maths subject first and then switch to your another subject video. Okay? Bye-bye. Take care.